Well, my friends, this is a case of skin pigmentation, may be called the pigmented skin disease. This gentle lady, aged about 45 years, has come from Jharkhand state of India. The problem is, she has been suffering for last few years pigmented skin disease throughout the body, here and there. There are development of pigmented skin disease. So one place, अभी कहाँ भी ज़्यादा है?
पूरे बॉडी में, पूरा फेस पे, बॉडी में, नेक में,
and also eating.
Body parts में.
Ointments are applied.
Yes.
Some ointments are already being applied. Now the symptoms are aversion to sweets. Another important symptom is insomnia. नींद नहीं आता है. नींद एकदम नहीं आता है.
इंग्लिश मेडिसिन लेते हैं उसके बाद भी नींद नहीं.
मेडिसिन का बाद थोड़ा नींद आता है. सो इंसोम्निया एंड स्किन डिजीज. स्किन डिजीज वॉज ट्रीटेड बाय ऑइंटमेंट्स. No definite other symptoms, and she is constipated, and keloid formations here and there. There is tendency of keloid formations. Thoda dekhai, every cell in her body has a tendency to formation keloid, like these here and there. Mishti pasand nahi hai. गर्मी ज़्यादा कि शीत ज़्यादा, आप बताया जो दोनों प्रॉब्लम नहीं है.
नॉर्मल कंडीशन,
नॉर्मल है.
गर्मी लगता है, ठंडा
पीरियड अभी बंद हो गया.
सात महीना नवंबर में.
तो क्लाइमेक्स इज 7 मार्च. व्हाट विल बी योर प्रिस्क्रिप्शन? पहले ये खुजली से पानी तरफ, हानी तरफ डिस्चार्ज निकलता था? नहीं. सो ऑल टाइम इट इज ड्राई इन नेचर. सो अवर्शन टू स्वीट्स ओनली इन फेवर ऑफ ग्रेफाइटिस, नो अदर सिम्टम्स. सप्रेशन ऑफ स्किन डिजीज, बहुत सप्रेशन हुआ but no other symptoms of sulfur. Aversion to sweets, thirst normal, insomnia. So no definite medicine picture is not coming. So on considering profuse perspiration, sweat is profuse. And the disease has started at the time of climacteric period. And to looking after the patient, there is sadness, indifference, and all day there is indifferent lookings, feelings. My prescription is CPA. And CPA also acts over the pigmentary skin diseases. So let's prescribe CPA in 50 millisimal scale of potencies. And let's see the result. I shall share you, my friends. Okay.